How to change price list. Just inventory info and go to price list and suppose raw material. Our price list is 3000, but today we are seeing the prices increment, so we increase it 3500 piece per unit. If a sale of unit is between 5000 and 10000 and it can be increased by 500, 2500 we can show and accept it. Like this you can change your all price lists. Thank you very much.